Hey everybody, it's Randy Wild Horse, and then I got a meat stick just for you.
Slow smoked original Native American natural food tanka stick buffalo meat with cranberries and wild rice.
And I'm going to actually try this for the first time. I'm really eating it too, see? So if you want to try a delicious meat stick.
Try tanka stick, buffalo meat with cranberries and wild rice, and it's made by Native American Natural Foods.